like it, you can leave it. Cause it's my own and I'll keep owning it. If you don't like what I'm wearing, well, you're only bothered cause you're staring. And you'll never talk me into caring. Cause it's my own.
SLUT, which you can come and see me perform live at RuPaul's Drag Con on Saturday, May 12th. Bring your looks, bring your makeup, your bomb-ass outfits, your corset tops, your big stripper heels, the freaking wigs, the whole nine. Bring it all. I'm very, very excited because I've grown up around quite a lot of queens in my life who I love to death, and I have my butch lesbian mom who's the best and has always raised me to just love this type of vibe, and I'm just excited to be around my people and have a good time, you know? I think this is the perfect song for DragCon because I just am trying to encourage everyone in SLUT to embrace everyone around them and to let people live, you know, just live and let live, and to try to be their best and happiest selves, and don't let somebody else and their obnoxious words and opinions bring you down. I'm gonna pick a pin set right now. Got my RuPaul Drag Con pins right here. We're gonna see what's in here. The grand review. Ah, this is the one that I wanted! Don't fuck it up! Ah. I'm about to actually rock this every day so that everyone knows not to fuck up their shit around me. You can get this pin on Sunday at DragCon LA, but only if you get the lucky packs, you know? So you just gotta... you gotta just hope for the best, try to find out. Make sure you go to RuPaulsDragCon.com to get your tickets right now so I can see you there and we can party.